In this video, we'll show you how to upload transcripts to your YouTube videos. If you haven't made subtitles or closed captions before, you may want to try using transcripts. Transcripts are simple, since they only contain the text of what was said in the video and don't require any time codes. To get started, navigate to Video Manager. Click next to the video you want to caption and select Subtitles and CC from the drop-down menu. Now select the language of the caption you would like to add. It must be the same language as your video. If you already have a transcript file, you can upload it directly by clicking the Upload a File button. Just click on the Choose File button and then click Upload. If you don't have a transcript, click the Transcribe and Set Timings button. In the text box, you can type what's being said in the video. As you type, the video will automatically pause for easier transcribing. Once you're finished, click Set Timings. Setting the timings will take a few minutes for either of these options. Once they're ready, your new closed captions will be automatically published on your video. And that's it! Be sure to subscribe to YouTube Help for more tips and tricks.